All right, here we go. Sun Belt title game. App State, Louisiana. App State's actually ranked. You know, rematch from last year's Sun Belt championship game. App State won that one.
App State, very, very talented team, by the way.
Yeah, I know they played Miami a couple times. They've gotten some stuff done. And they have guys like Darrington Evans leads the Sun Belt Conference, 16 touchdowns this year. Catches a screen from Zach Thomas, goes 58 yards. App State up 7-0. There you go. And then.
Can't have this.
Ensuing possession.
No.
Levi Lewis hands it off to Raymond Calais, who's in immediately, fumbles it, so App State has the ball. Here we go. And then that man, Evans.
Again.
8-yard touchdown. App State up 14-0. He scored at least 2 touchdowns in 7 of the last 12 games. Now, ensuing possession after a punt, Zach Thomas. You know he's throwing it to, don't you? Evans.
Oh, I would love to have a fantasy running back give me the same production.
Yeah, 21-0. I know where your head's at. I feel you. 151 total yards, 3 touchdowns. Now, it doesn't mean Louisiana was, you know, sort of done here, but they did make it hard on themselves.
Yes, they did.
An intercepted pass, defensive touchdown, Josh Thomas. Now, it's 42-17. You're thinking it's over, right? And the over comes in. But then Louisiana just caught fire. They scored 14 unanswered points, under 2 minutes to go. They're looking for more. The throw there, Peter LeBlanc.
LeBlanc.
That's right. That means the white in French, in case you were wondering. Louisiana still down 7. So the onside kick.
Oh.
No. App State holds on to win 45-38. They're 5-0 in FBS bowl games. Second straight year they beat Louisiana in the Sun Belt Championship, and they actually beat them twice this year as well. App State 12-1. They covered the spread. They were getting 5. The overhits, as we mentioned, total going in 57, went over by a mile.